Standing at a bulletproof glass at the shooter, hoping that they shoot. Make me put my hands on niggas, keep it bluetooth. This is what you used to. This is what you used to.
What's up, guys? It's VibeVilla. I'm DeRay.
I'm Prince.
SAINt JHN. Ghetto Lenny's Love Songs is what it's called. I'm excited for this one. The last time we checked out SAINt JHN was Collection 1, and we were rocking with that entire thing. You can go check out the reaction. Link will be in the description box below. By the way, if you've been rocking with us, like, since then, like, this whole time, shout out to you one time. Like, for real. It's been a while. Like, it's been a while, for real.
It's a mutual thing, man. They've put us on to new music. We've put you on to new music. I'm sure some of you guys didn't hear about SAINt JHN till we did his Collection 1, so.
Okay, but who put you on, though?
Who put me on to SAINt JHN?
Yeah.
You ready? You put me on.
All right. About to say, hold on. This one has 14 songs, 44 minutes total, so it's not too long. Cover. The cross seems to be his signature thing. Yeah, bro, we're not gonna waste no time. We're gonna get straight into this. Extended version is on our Patreon. That's patreon.com/VibeVilla. Check us out there for more bonus content. Oh, by the way, if you're new to this guy and his music, just vibes, bro. And that's based on, like, that project that we heard, Collection 1. You always want artists to grow and evolve and add new stuff to their, you know, their repertoire, but I'm hoping he doesn't change up too much because I was really feeling what he was doing with that last project, so. Track number 1 is Wedding Day.
You tryna see who I am tonight, but I vary. Shit that I learned, you can't learn in no library. Look at me, a suspect.
You can't read no books to learn this shit, shorty. Like, it's different. Shit that I learned, you can't learn in no library.
Right before that, he says something about you trying to learn me, but I vary. Like, you can't.
Yeah.
Like, there's multiple
places. Yeah, tough. I'ma reach. He says, still know how to trap work, even if I'm rusty. So basically he's saying he still know how the game works, even if he hasn't been there in a while because he's doing music. But like a trap, think of like a rat trap. If it's rusty, it's not gonna work, bro. Is that a reach? Is that a heavy ass reach?
I feel what you would say that.
It might be a reach.
This life, the life, when you rewrite what your fear is. When you reach these heights, this life is the clearest.
When you reach these heights, this life is the clearest. That's tough.
That view, you could see everything. Everything is clear to you, man.
But when you reach, like, when you reach this point in life, everything is. Bro, that's tough.
You reach these heights, you rewrite what your fear is. I'm seeing my shit.
Scared of heights? Yeah. When you reach these heights, you rewrite what your fear is. I was gonna wait till the song was over to say this. I'm gonna just say it now. We got 5 seconds left. This last 40 seconds has been my favorite part of the song. He switched up the melody, he switched up everything. The song was cool up until that point, but it felt a bit repetitive. This last 40 seconds, I wish he did something like that throughout the song, like throughout his verses, something different like that. He has real slick bars. He said something about he was flexing, and then he said you should see the B-roll. Like, not even the main footage, like just the B-roll, the shit that we use just to fill up, like, you know what I mean?
The way he's flowing on it could almost be like rock. If you take the instrumental and switch it to rock, it would probably almost fit in there
on certain songs. Yeah, I hear that. Yeah. I can't wait for him to blow up more. I know I said this in the last one too, because there's so many artists I can hear him working with, like he'd make dope music with. Him and Swae Lee would go crazy.
I was, for some reason,
him and The Weeknd would go crazy. Track number 2 is Anything Can Happen featuring Meek Mill. What you about to do on this, Meek? Yo, he's gonna blow the fuck up.
Nigga.
He's gonna blow the fuck up.
I don't even believe it, bro.
He's gonna blow the fuck up, bro.
Hopefully.
As long as the label puts the right promotion behind him, I don't even know who he signed with.
Like, I can't, my blood is hereditary. She showed me love like it's fairy wear. I fell asleep, I was in that pussy. When I woke up, she giving me head already. Yeah, she wanna spoil me. I just want loyalty. Yeah.
I don't know why I love that line so much. He had so many harder, like, bars before that. She wanna spoil me. I just want loyalty.
Yeah.
Like, she wants to do everything. Shorty, I just be loyal. That's it. Just be cool.
Maybe because he has all the money
in
to get what he wants. So the things that he can't buy, Yeah, I mean,
loyalty, yeah. Now watching Kanye, he on the television, tell the truck, he supporting
that. I got some niggas with tunnel vision and a plug that deported him. Tunnel vision and plug and deporting? Because I'm thinking people that try to go over the border, they use tunnels. And when they get caught, they get deported.
Word, that's so, true. I ain't even
tunnel vision, deported. Anything could happen when you riot popping
every night. Gotta risk it all, tryna live a legendary life. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I was worried about the Meek Mill verse. I thought we was gonna get like a basic, generic ass, just like Meek Mill just sent over a 16, like it's whatever. The Meek Mill we got, I actually rock with. The different flows he had, it matched the song perfectly. How it, like his cadence on it, everything, it matched the track perfectly.
I actually couldn't tell you a song by this guy I don't like.
I could tell you one.
If you tell me it,
let me tell you I'd one probably right, like now. It right now. Yeah, Tracy Lords is the one I think I didn't like.
Either way, man. I couldn't tell you one that I didn't like.
Track number 3 is Trap featuring Lil Baby. I wish. Let me not say that. Hold on. I was gonna say Gunna. Yeah, I was gonna say Gunna. I swear I heard this. He's used this melody before.
The high pitch shit?
No. Not just the high pitch, but the melody itself. Tell me that you love me, promise not to change your mind. We are sleeping in the middle tonight. That's the rock shit you talking about.
I'm telling you, man.
That's a rock, like, ballad melody thing right there. Him and Uzi wouldn't go crazy? Him and Uzi, I'm saying, bro, he could rock with anybody, bro. How the hook came back, it was tough. It was so bro, tough.
Bro, pitch, melodies, it's just like perfectly blended, bro.
It was I can't remember which song it was. It was one of the first two. Only thing we ever hit it, ooh, it's trap. I was breaking down bells and I switched to rap. Right now I'm on a long trip. Make sure your whole clip fell. Though it's hard living, trying to survive this bullshit. Baby ain't fuck it up.
He didn't, but I thought he was gonna come with a complete different flow. When he said trap, I was like, oh shit, this is about to be different.
He didn't add too much to it, but he ain't fuck it up. Yeah. So it's cool. You know what I'm saying? Cool. Gunna would have fucked it up. Not fucked it up, man. In a bad way. Not in a bad way. I mean, Gunna would have like fucked it up. Like, don't get me started about what Thug would have done.
Facts.
Because those are like the three levels and shit. Like,
facts. Facts.
That was dope. But yo, he's 3 for 3. Track number 4 is 5,000 singles. This is a strip club joint. Hey, you got 50. Back to the back to get up to the max, but them niggas wanna act like the noise. Strip club joint.
Strip
club. Yeah. It's a strip club joint. I can see the twerking in my head.
It sounds completely different already.
Yeah.
And I don't really like it.
It's not my favorite. I like the other ones, but from the title and then how the beat is right now, it's a twerk song, bro. Little niggas coming through the front door. I don't really think that you wanna. Never mind.
Never mind.
Yeah.
Never mind. I apologize.
Yeah.
God damn.
The way you started that second verse reminded me of Tory.
Yeah. Fishing low key, free, but it's real low. I don't wanna do a whole lot of talking. I ask this fat, keep your head in the pillow. I help you find love in the morning, cause I ain't really trying to meet. Time out, nigga.
This nigga different.
Now I need to hear Tory and him on my track.
Bro, I'm saying he could rock with anybody, bro. He could rock with anybody. It's how effortlessly and like seamlessly he switches. Like, you don't even realize the switch is done until it's already done. You're vibing.
Ass is fat. Put your head in the pillow.
Keep your face in the pillow. Yeah. Like,
like this right here is strictly sex. I'll help you in the morning if I love somebody.
We can talk about that other shit like later. Yeah, I wanna be the brand new Will and Jada, but I ain't ready for a Willow.
Like, I ain't ready for a kid. But I ain't ready for a Willow. I know I really got a
hope, but she really hope. And the nigga throwing out a light, really took a note. How many you got, bro? How many you got? Like, how many flows you got, bro?
That is a strip club joint right there, bro.
Bro, I thought it was gonna be like a regular one. Like, this is just a track, a strip club track he's putting on the album just to have it. This is gonna be a strip, like, this is one, bro.
If this is playing at a strip club, I'd probably leave you broke.
You say, I ain't throwing shit. It's gonna make me throw too much shit. Track number five is Who Do You Blame? Ooh, I like that title. It's not as bad, but it takes it. You start directing. You can't speak in line. You get way too light. He could make a track with Party.
Facts. This is an impressive resume for Marvel.
I wonder if he ever thinks, like, if he ever looks back on, like, this project, Collection 1, and think, yo, like, God bless the internet, or this song, whatever song he really loves, like, yo, that's one of my biggest songs, and maybe not as many people will hear it as, like, what I put out later. Like, you know when he gets real mainstream, it's just like, yo, did I waste that song on, like, a time when I wasn't that famous? I'm single, I'm faithful. I'm young and I'm able. Real ones are mine. Girl, who do you blame? Blame me. He said, "Who do you blame? Blame me." And then when he said, "Blame me again," blame me. Like, you know what I'm saying? That was tough too.
Honestly, at this point, his music just speaks for itself. But to me, that was really close to R&B. As I feel like, he could. I mean, he could probably get closer, but this is the closest I've heard him to R&B still.
God bless the internet was very close to R&B.
Hell nah. God bless the internet sounds. Let me hear that.
As much as this does.
Maybe I'm tripping.
That's not R&B. Hold on. Before you ask me just how I feel. Yeah, you're right. Maybe I should not be drinking before I speak my mind. That's not ideal. Before we. That song is so tough.
You want to play the whole thing?
Bro, I want to. Now we got to get this through this though. Track number six is 94 Bentley. About to go crazy with this at the festivals, like all the festivals. Yeah,
like you talking like what, Velden shit?
Yeah, them festivals, Coachella all them shits, like they gonna go crazy with this joint. He riding in a Chevy.
He said that.
Yeah, but it makes it feel like a Bentley. So the Chevy's a 94 Chevy, makes it feel like
a
Bentley.
Oh, that's why he said make this 94 Chevy feel like a Bentley.
Yeah. I can see myself loving this one in like a different setting. Track number seven is I Can Fvcking Tell. I can fvcking tell, you still love me still. Tell me girl, when it's so chill, you get away. That shit he does? Like it's so tough, bro. It puts a little emphasis on shit, like makes the shit so wavy. Stood there with a left hand on a gun, right hand on a high. Oh god.
Oh shit.
He was waiting for a drop just now. It's gonna come through later in the song, I'm predicting it. Cause that was a pump fake on purpose. This is just a good song, bro. The way that beat switched to something like
made it different.
Yeah, like how it's developing. It's just a good song, bro. The vibe of the last two joints were real similar. I like them both. They got like just a real chill, just cruise or lay back vibe to them.
He said she had her left hand on the gun and the right hand on the heart.
On her heart. And the way that looks is crazy. Yeah. It looks like. I swear, and then almost like
she's protecting her heart.
Track number eight is Borders featuring Lenny Kravitz. I'm expecting some crazy guitar in this joint. Don't be difficult, baby girl who hurt you. Baby girl, who hurts you?
Like, who the fuck hurts you?
Who hurt you, girl? You
making this difficult for us. Yeah. There's a lot of people you can actually use that on. Like, yo, who hurt you?
Like, for real. I got a place in Hollywood, farther than where we thought we would. Totally be a millionaire. I'm about to make my promise good. The way he laid it out is like, I'm out in Hollywood, we're farther than we thought we would. I'm about to be a millionaire, I'm about to make that promise good. So like, all the stuff you're mad about right now, I'm really doing that to fulfill what I told you I would do. So it's like, yo, we just gotta get through that little, you know what I'm saying? Like, taking the bad or taking the good with the bad. Like, taking everything that's bad about what's going on right now, but look at the good side of it, like. When the lies is good, you don't wanna hear the truth sometimes. Sometimes, I don't wanna just say, I don't wanna be sure. Oh god. Oh my. That whole flow crazy. And then to top it off with, even if it ain't real, the illusion's fine. Like, all the lines he said, he's basically saying the same thing over and over again with different words. Because the first time, he was like, when the lie is so good, you don't want to hear the truth sometimes. Yeah. Like,
you hear that I'm on the way. You know to just keep the lights on. I know you want me to stay. Because I feel the same when the night's gone.
Yo, I'm on the way. Just keep the lights on. I'm done. I'm done. Fam.
Don't sleep.
Like, yeah.
Wait for me.
Just open the door. Just be there. Like, you know what I'm saying? God damn. Downloaded.
Keep your borders closed, but keep an open mind. Baby, come close to me. Don't create borders. Take me and come be
there. Is that the whole time?
Yes.
Don't create borders?
Don't create borders. That's why I reacted to it when he said, keep your borders closed, but keep your mind open.
Yeah. That was tough mind. To me, but I didn't hear that in the hook the whole time, I swear to God.
Yes.
Do a video for this one, my guy. You can see a crazy-ass montage with the guitar solo in the video.
Yeah. I think it's safe to say that, obviously, Lenny plays a huge role in... I feel like Lenny has to be one of his idols. With that being said, if you get on a track with one of your idols, I feel like this is how good it has to be. Like, it has to be this good where your idol does, like, even more than what you even expect him to do.
It doesn't even become about who has the better verse or whatever. It becomes about how good of a song y'all can make together. Yeah. Like, and they accomplished. Like, this is crazy. I'm gonna have to go listen to Tracy Lord
exactly.
again. Like, do I really not like this song? Hold on. Am I tripping? Track number 9 is Call Me After You Hear This. The song paused to take that line in. You know what I'm saying? Like,
God blessed me when he blessed you. And before that, he said, I don't want to split the dream. Like, what we thought of together, we gotta do together.
Yeah.
Sounds like Party.
His songs just get better as you listen to them. Because when this first started, I was thinking, yo, this might be the first one where I'm not too, like, bro, I love this song now. The song just grew on me in the time that it's been playing. Like, it's crazy.
That one, there wasn't a lot of words. There wasn't a lot of lyrics to this, I feel. St. John still did his thing. Anything he does at this point, it's a vibe.
I don't know, bro. He's talented as hell, bro. Track number 10, the next song is Trophies. Can't wait for his first song with Drake, his first song with Party, his first song with The Weeknd.
This is for them bitches. I thought I had a loose grip. Now the fucking haters, I'm trying to keep it.
This go be it. This go be it. I'm saying it from
now. And
it's
crazy because I know exactly why he's saying that. Because it has like a grungy type of energy to it and still wavy to it.
Yeah.
Standing at a bulletproof glass at the shooter. Hoping at the shooter. Make me put my hands on niggas, keep it blowed. This is what you're used to. It's like buying gold.
You put my hands on. Tats. Keep it Bluetooth.
Is that what he said?
Keep it Bluetooth.
Yo, I swear the man said, don't let me put my hands on these. I'm going to keep it Bluetooth.
I think he said, don't let me put my hands on niggas. Keep it Bluetooth. Either one. Bro. Like, it's the same bar. Yeah. Bro, this it's the setup, one. Too. Yeah. It's the setup, like, on how, like...
He was basically sending a warning at first, and then you heard him say something like, yo...
Yeah.
Just by that, I'm thinking that trophies actually mean... You know how serial killers keep something?
Oh, you think so? Yeah. That'd be tough.
Stacking up the paper, saving up the social. Mama, please forgive me. This life will pollute you.
Mama, please forgive me. This life will pollute you. He's doing all this to give his mom like a better, you know, but at the same time, like, just let me do what I do over here because you're too pure for this. Mom's like,
girl, I know all on the rebounds and the cost of love in the spirit.
Bro, I like what that turned into.
Me too. When he was rapping, it was dope. When he was singing, it was dope. Every time he started rapping, I thought he was gonna add like a bar, something aggressive into that line. Cause I thought that was the whole concept of it.
There's no way I could have or hate it. Like, it's, yeah, it turned into something good, honest, even though it wasn't what I expected.
Yeah.
Track number 11 is All I Want Is a Yacht.
Young get all and he tried to tell you I'm for real, yeah. Ain't no facts, we come for the checks, we stirring the wrecks, we trapping the jacks. My mom dope, my niggas is dope, they mention my name, I give them a quote. She gave you a heart, she gave me a throat. Hey, hey, hey.
She gave you her heart, she gave me her throat. Like,
Jesus Christ. Another man's girl is another man's hoe, bro.
Bro.
Jeez.
Imagine.
Nah, I don't want to. For heaven's sake, it's time to play. I lift him up and hit him up 11. I can't be no man. Let you finish that word.
I hit him up, I lift him up, he levitate. That was hard. the bar is cool, but how he did it, like,
let you finish it.
Yeah, that's some battle rap shit. They do that shit in battle rap, like.
She look in the press, she did it to death. We shoot it to air, I shoot it to Jesse. Hey, driving a ghost, my dad was a ghost. The bitch on the side, she don't
want. Driving a ghost, my dad was a ghost.
I have no idea.
Getting my money, my nigga, I'm paid. The pussy is good, my credit is great. All I want is a yacht.
Say the pussy is good, my credit is great. It's always story. Money first. Exactly. Like, it's always at the end of the day. Yeah, he doesn't make bad music. I
told you.
He doesn't make bad music.
Even the ones that I think is bad, not on this. I haven't heard a single bad me one neither. On this yet. All
right, so this next track is Monica Lewinsky featuring A Boogie. Now, if y'all know me, y'all know I rock with A Boogie.
My man,
that's my
every
guy.
Single time.
That's my guy.
She's my Monica Lewinsky. She gon' bust her right here cause it's whiskey. She got a car like Da Vinci. Only got a text one time that you missed me.
Cold Da Vinci.
She's my Monica Lewinsky. She gon' bust it here cause it's risky.
It's risky.
Like,
yeah.
What Monica Lewinsky did was actually
risky.
Yeah.
I know my local. I don't wanna almost get rich and turn back. Baby girl, nah, nah, I won't be so close.
I don't wanna almost get rich and then turn back. Like, I don't wanna get so close. Like,
I thought he said he used the word so close. I don't know.
I think
so
he said it after.
I'm not good at no IV. She kissed me with her eyes closed. That just means that she likes me. I'm not good at good.
The best part about it is if he could see her kissing him with her eyes closed.
Yeah, facts. That means his ain't closed.
Which means he doesn't.
She don't really.
Yeah. He doesn't like her the way she likes
him. Yeah.
Damn.
And I don't wanna be the one to promote guns, but I don't fight now. You wasn't even my type before, yeah, but you my type now. I ain't gonna lie that you wrong, can I do you right now? Whatever I did.
I ain't gonna tell you that you was wrong, can I do you right now? But can I do you right, now. But do you right now? Yeah. Bro, stop sleeping on my guy.
Whenever you say you're leaving me, I know you'll be right back. When I say it, baby, I just hope that you don't believe it. I told you that you could be a star, you could reach it. I told you that you could tell me all your little secrets.
Tough. He doesn't make bad music, people. He doesn't.
He doesn't, man.
Bro, I wish A Boogie's joint was longer.
It was pretty long, bro.
Nah, bro.
How much longer
enough,
do you
bro.
Want it?
I wanted like like 6 to 8 more bars, not gonna lie. They both could have had like one more verse where they go back and forth.
That would've been good. That would've been tough.
Track number 13 is High School Reunion. Let me say this right now, so that I can be held accountable. I'm not really feeling this one so far, right? So I'm saying this now, so that if anything switches, y'all could know. I won't say I hate it, it's just not my shit right now. Like, compared to his other stuff, I'm not really feeling this one too tough.
Cause I'm going forward, I thought we were building. Why you put your wall out, life in a little more. It's my 16, girl, standing in a window.
Perfect timing. Perfect timing. Why didn't I think of that?
Yeah, bro. I thought we were building. Like, we were building something together. Why you put your wall up? You gonna need more than that. You gonna need more. That was tough, but you gonna need more than that.
I'm dying because I know this guy's vibing with it now.
Yes. Never again. I'm not doubting him again. I want to put it back to the part where it switched for me. It was actually right after that line.
Man, say you gotta do more than that. Say less.
Thing in the back,
nah.
He's doing it like a higher pitch than normal. The this much part?
Yeah. He's not supposed to hurt.
Nah, because he's doing a lot in the back. People.
I hear it too. Yeah. I hear it too. I hear that high.
Yeah.
But it's almost so quiet.
Yeah. Man. Yo, guys, if you're not feeling a song of his,
wait.
Don't skip it. Just chill for a little bit. Just finish it. I promise you, yo. The song can't be boring. Like, he does so much. Except for those two. Those two, that those same, like, the rock type ones.
Yeah.
He was chilling on those, and I feel like that's for a specific reason. All right, so track number 14, the last song on here, unfortunately, is Cult Forever.
Tell him now, baby, I don't got remorse. Tell him me, touch me, tell me, fuck me up. Eat it now, don't nobody wanna wait. Had it booming and it's not the 808. Got me trying to get
the 808 drop right after. Two?
Did it?
Got you booming, it's not the 808. If the 808 dropped right after, that would be tough.
Busy now, I'm getting lost in the high. We both can't deny, but we both can't deny.
This guy is one of the waviest artists that's on my playlist now.
He's that?
He's
and also one of the most consistent. Even if couple songs weren't your favorite, he didn't have a bad song on here. It usually takes a couple listens for a song to grow on me. These songs growing on me while the song is playing. He's super talented, super versatile. Again, as I've been saying, can't wait for him to blow up. He's gonna have a lot of number one songs. I'm predicting that right now. It's on tape, so y'all gonna get it. Y'all gonna see it.
This guy and his melodies, if his melodies don't get you, honestly, his lyrics might, but it's the way he pieces them together, both of them together. He chooses his features pretty well, because that song with A Boogie, the song with Lenny Kravitz, is perfect, man.
As always, the extended version can be found on our Patreon page. Check us out there. patreon.com/VibeVilla. Check out collection 1. Our review to that is in the description below. Link is in the description. Go click on that. Check it out. That's the video, guys. If you like it, hit that like button. We appreciate it. If you're new and you want to see more, hit subscribe. That helps us grow. We appreciate that as well. Y'all keep supporting.
We keep
that's
dropping.
How that goes.
Peace out.